Greetings.
Is the messenger group X-Clan. Here's the diamond. The movement, Black Watch. And we're not outraged about the oppression upon the black existence. We step to you in blackness. By the way,
exist in a state of vainglorious as we are protected by the red, the black, and the green. Heed the words of the brother, sissy.
This is Brother Black Light. Getting it ready, put the spotlight.
You know, we're dealing with a very critical and crucial time. Most crucial and critical time that I've ever witnessed.
This video here is going to be a short video. All my videos are relatively short compared to others. I try to get my point over quick and decisive. As I possibly can. Last video was called The Rat Race. If you haven't seen it, I encourage you to see it because that video is leading up to this video. Psychology. We are constantly in an experiment. Now my music, you know, that I play for background support is kind of laid back, smooth, meditation type music. Music for the head, you know. Music for skullduggery. It's not party music. It's not hip-hop because I don't want you to be in a party type vibration. The vibration that I want you to be in, I try to set the mood for no stress, you know, for you to kind of relax and be cool, calm, and collective, and let your thoughts be focused, you know, your attention should be focused on self, not just, when I say self, not just yourself, your family, your community, and the black agenda. We don't have no agenda, really. The white agenda is the black man's agenda. It happens all the time. And it's been happening for 400 years. It's been coordinated in such a way where the social scientists of the white or the Caucasian is designed to control for population control. Now that last video, they was experimenting on rats. It ended up with a white lab rat with red eyes looking at you. Y'all didn't get the message. Y'all didn't get the message from that. I'm gonna let you look at that video again and then listen to this, what I'm trying to tell you. And maybe you can put it together. You know, I don't just want to just lay it all out step by step because I ain't got enough time on my videos for that. My videos at the most be 13 minutes, you know, long. So I try to get it all in, and some you gotta put together, piece it together yourself. But I give you extraordinary clues, so it's staring you right in the face. Now, I'm trying to get you to go within your own self, because we got powers. Now, the Kemet was the last. Well, the Moors, they done pretty good, because they gave Europe science, mathematics, culture. You know, a lot of that European culture came from the Moors. The music, when you have symphonic music, you got the influence of the Moors. The Moors were writing out notes. You got to remember that the Caucasian wasn't too long out the caves, and he started developing himself from Greece. And Greece were Caucasians that were straight out the caves. And the Jews or the Hebrews, all that goes together, but not in that same time period. And a lot of times when we be debating with each other, the Hebrew Israelites be debating with the Moors, and the Moors be debating with the Christians, and the Christians, black Christians, and all of them be debating with the Muslims. These are different time periods that the light of truth and wisdom hit certain populations, because certain populations were in darkness. And just like, take for instance Moses, the Old Testament is really the Torah, and Moses, that's when the Caucasian was getting out the caves. And Moses was the one who gave them civilization. Yeah. Now, the history before the Caucasian went to the caves is the making of the white man by Yaqub. And they lived among the civilized world, civilized black man and woman, for a period, until they became so corrupt and divisive and devilish that we had to chase them out. That's when we chased them to the Caucasus Mountains, when they went up to the caves and became uncivilized. And from them came, they were mating with animals, came to ape. They came to, you know, these kind of people. And over a period of time, then Moses came up and raised them up out of that cave condition into civilization. He had a hard time doing it. That's a period of time. And so when Abraham came, you know, he shined some more light on them. And then from there, the Kemet or the Egyptians shined some more light on them. Now that period of time was the last, one of the last period of the black man's reign. The light was declining, coming over to the west. You know, when the Romans and the Greeks joined forces, and you know, conquered start conquering all the dark people of the planet. So now we're here in 2020, and we're in a different vibration. And so it was meant for the brothers to wake up in the 1900s, around 1914, but they didn't do it. So we gave, the Caucasian had an extension of time to plan out his agenda, because he know the truth. He got the books over in the Vatican. That's why he held us back for 400 years from reading, writing, and knowing how to read the Bible. He taught us how to read the Bible the way he wanted us to, you know, interpret it. During this period of time, that's when Prophet Muhammad came in and Islam brought light back. But we still wasn't getting it over here in America. And then that's why Master Farad had to come and wake us up again. Then they tried to put the light out again in 1975. Yeah. And so you see how integration has made us more ignorant than we ever was before. We don't have nothing to, for ourselves. Even after slavery, we had Black Wall Street and different things like that, different economies for ourselves, but they snuffed it out because we're not together as far as our military. But now they done got so far advanced in military might that we're going to have to come from another way. We ain't going to beat them like that. We're going to have to come from another way. And I'm trying to get it across to you that before we can even come from another way, we're going to have organized black unity. That's the first step of getting closer to God. This is Black Light. Hope you get the light.